Ready. You ready? Let's get it on!
Hi guys! In the semifinals of the Ultimate Fighter 6, Dom Speer defeated George Sotiropoulos by hardest KO in the first round.
Tommy hit him with some big shots, and he knocked George out. I mean, he was knocked out.
Moving on to the finals. Winner by knockout, Tommy Speer.